December 16th, 2014.
Today for lunch is chicken Alfredo, mini corn dogs, salad bar, and a fresh orange.
Attention students, time is running out to turn in paperwork for boys basketball and cross country skiing.
If you are wanting to participate in any of these sports, you must have your paperwork and your $110 fee turned into the office by this Thursday, or no sports for you.
Time is also running out to claim any items that you may have left in the Lost and Found, which is located in the front of the office.
All unclaimed items at the end of school Thursday will be donated to the Salvation Army.
The following is a message from Ms. Johnson. Students with unserved detentions will not be allowed to attend Thursday's dance. You will instead serve your detention from 1:30 to 2:45.
So how can you solve that dilemma? You can come to school at 7:30 in the morning and complete your detention. Now, here's a message from the cross-country ski team.
All right, who's going to join the ski team? I hope I can see you on the trails.
Come join skiing. It's going to be really fun. We're going to go outside. We're going to play games. We're going to beat other teams or not, but we're going to have a really good time. So you should totally join because I want to coach you.
Musical auditions are still going. Come to the choir room after school today and tomorrow to audition for The Wizard of Oz.
Do you still have some holiday shopping to do? We'll stop by the Apricot Lane Boutique on the second floor of the Fifth Avenue Mall tonight to help support Golden View's choir and orchestra.
A whopping 20% of all sales go to choir and orchestra. Plus, there will be refreshments and door prizes at 7 to 9 p.m.
That's all for today, Golden View.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
King to see, pa-ra-ba-ba-ba.